Oh. Who?
Figures. What? Nice to see my work is appreciated. A further layer of nuance. Nathan almost pissed himself. Thou art an idiot. Yeah, go skip. So much has changed. I wonder if you'd even recognize me now. Believe that David went through my stuff. Better than nothing. Jacket. Definitely taking that if Rachel and I ever leave. Is Mom playing music? Moving in.
No reaction again. Just that. Okay, I guess it's not here.
I'm about to rack up a lot more absences. Huh? Mom usually does my laundry when she gets sick of me not doing my laundry. Maybe she believed me for once about never coming back home. If Rachel and I were still leaving today, there's literally nothing in there that's worth. Score. Can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were. Kids. Wait a minute. Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but ready for the best shower of my life. All right, one last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck. Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you, 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
Huh. Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
Hey, who's there?
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did, but this is something different.
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
I'm not staying long. Just picking up some stuff.
Oh. Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait. Before you go, David has something to say to you.